Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engine News with the latest updates from the Angular community every week. There was a live stream called the AI Developer Event, where they showcased various AI-powered tools from Google that can help us to develop Angular applications. Mark Thompson was the host, and each tool was presented by one of his guests. Web Codegen Scorer is like a benchmark tool that audits the quality of LLM-generated code for frontend application. It is developed by the Angular team, but it is framework agnostic, meaning it supports Angular, but also works with other frameworks. Then there's the AI Tutor, where you can define your experience level and receive customized Angular exercises. The key idea is that you always have an AI Tutor prompt next to you, which helps you explaining concepts or whenever you are stuck. And finally, there are also other tools from the broader ecosystem, like the Gemini CLI, the Gemini Canvas, which is part of the Gemini UI, and where you can interactively also see the application which was generated. And of course, also the Firebase Studio. Minko Gechev, Angular's product lead, has announced that he moves into a new position, namely as a tech lead across frameworks at Google. That doesn't mean that Minko is leaving the Angular framework. Angular is one of Google's frameworks, and Google has a strong, long commitment to it. In fact, we know that parts of the WIS framework, which powers Google Search and Photos, are being merged into Angular itself. By the way, if you wanna see Minko in action, check out his talk, Resourceful Suspense from JSNation, where he compares features from React and Angular. The so-called singularity attack, where malicious packages are published, had a big revival. This time, it's not just one organization or project that's affected, but multiple ones, including quite some popular packages. So be careful when upgrading or install dependencies. We usually install a ton of them without even thinking about it. But this is a good reminder to change the attitude. There are some free tools around, for example, wrappers, security wrappers, on top of NPM, PMPM, or Yarn. And that's it. I wish you a nice week. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.